You can't see through those, right?
Actually, yes, but it's very blurry.
Good to know. Well, here we are.
H2O, my gosh. It's a smaller than average lake.
It's from the hole when we drilled. Peridot and I sealed it and filled it with water.
It's a gift for you. You know, because water's your thing.
Pretty good, right?
The barn's out here in the country, but now you can get your moisture fix whenever. Do all that water stuff you do.
Water? Seriously?
Yeah.
You do realize that I spent the last few months trapped under the ocean, right?
Sure, but I thought...
It was an endless, crushing darkness. Wet and bleak and suffocating. Water was the tomb I lived in for those months.
Tomb, you say?
Yeah, I'm kind of taking a break from water right now. But thanks for the lake. Don't worry, Steven. It's not your fault.